Welcome, this is Marek Pavlus from NCmatic. In this demonstration, I will show you how you can accelerate your everyday tasks with NXCAM. I present to you NCmatic Toolkit for NX. Today it contains three applications: Operation Navigator Wizard, NCreports, and BulkEdit. Number of these applications will be growing, so stay tuned. NCreports is an application which allows you to generate high-quality shop floor documentation from your CAM projects with minimum effort. With NCreports, you can forget about manual preparation of documentation. What is important? By reducing manual tasks, you will reduce also number of places where mistakes can happen. Let me show you how NCreports works and what you can do with it. I will start with generating simple list of tools. To do this, I choose which report type I want to generate, and list of tools is being generated. What makes NCreports special is that each report type is full of information which are most important for machine tool operators. As you can see here, generated tool list contains previews of each tool and their parameters presented in clear, concise manner. Second report type, which I would like to present, is setup sheet. It can contain part, blank and fixtures and all other details which you want to show. I will position my part correctly and create the snapshot. Here you can see its preview. Picture has been cropped and its background color set to white. Setup sheet contains also some details of part which is going to be machined. For instance, part number, customer, fixture offset number and instructions where it is located and additional notes. As I don't want to type all these details every time I generate setup sheet, I can save what I just typed as default for all new projects, or save it locally for this program group, which is phase 1 in this case. Here is how generated setup sheet looks like. It contains large snapshot of the part and most vital information about machining project. You will be able to display your company logo in place of NCmatic logo. Before I demonstrate next report type, I'm adding couple notes to CAM operations. It is very helpful feature added to NX couple years ago. It allows you to add some additional descriptions to each operation. And as you might expect, it will be displayed on list of operations generated with NCreports. I will hide stock geometry and its PMI dimensions because snapshot of setup sheet has already been taken. As you can see here, NCreports remembers previously provided descriptions because I saved it for this program group. And part snapshot is always stored together with program group, so you don't need to create it every time. This time I will generate all available report types. Thank you. NCreports will create separate PDF files for each report type and will display dialog window asking where to save PDF file, which will contain all reports merged to one file. Here is last example of documentation. As I mentioned, this one contains all report types available in NCreports for today. New report types will be added with future updates of NCreports. This one is tool list detailed. It shows much more parameters of each tool and preview of the tool is bigger here. Here we have operation list. For each CAM operation you can see preview of toolpath and IPW shape. It gives an overview for operator, which feature will be machined and how. And on the left side, details of each operations are displayed. Notice that also CAM nodes, which I added a moment ago, are available here. You don't need to wait anymore. Go to NCmatic.com and try NCmatic Toolkit for NX for free. You don't even need to leave NX to visit our page. Just type NCmatic.com in NX web browser. Here you can read some more about the toolkit or our services. I'm sure you will also enjoy Technical Tuesday with NX CAM series, where I share tips and tricks for NX CAM programmers. It will be useful for beginners and even for experienced NX CAM users. What's most important, don't forget to sign up for free trial of NCmatic Toolkit for NX. You can do this by sending me an email, by calling me, or just by filling this contact form. Let's get in touch.